Well done, Harkin. Antanas is here, and he wants to speak to you. Harkin, Caslow tells me you've been victorious against the Rogar Lords. It is a feat my own men have not managed.
They don't die easily.
Tell me how you do it.
It requires patience.
This war has been waged for far too long at far too great a cost. My people are suffering. I cannot protect them as long as I'm trapped in this godforsaken place.
Why are the Rogar attacking in the first place?
Adir intends to destroy me. I represent everything he fears.
What could a god fear?
I pull demons from the hearts of men, Harkin. I undo Adir's work right before his eyes. This awoke his fury, and now he's returned.
Antanas has learned how to separate evil spirits from men. He can free them from their dark side. This angers Adir.
You can see how cruel he really is.
If Adir is victorious, we will all live under his rule.
I am the people's guardian. I am the only thing standing between them and Adir. And I will fight this battle until I no longer draw breath.
The tide has turned in our favor.
Battles have been won, but the war yet wages, Harkin.
We should move you to a safer location.
No, Harkin. Antanas is the one the Rogar seek. They will hunt him down no matter where he goes.
But we have a plan. One that will bring the battle directly to our true enemy.
You mean the Rogar?
No, Harkin. I mean the god.
You showed me little favor on the day you sentenced me to my prison cell. Yet here we stand, you demanding favor from me.
That was a long time ago, Harkin.
The crimes committed were yours, Harkin, as was the punishment you earned as a result.
And now you need my help. Why should I bother? Why should I care?
If Adir prevails, he will change the shape of this world.
I do not turn a blind eye to your sins. Your violent nature fuels the flames of this battle. But in a world set ablaze by madness and despair, I will fight fire with fire.
It's not every day I get to kill a god.
Indeed.
How am I supposed to do that?
You must return to the Rogar realm. Once there, kill the remaining Rogar lords. Once they are gone, Adir will have no choice but to enter the fight himself. And when he does, you finish him.
Why has Adir held back? He's a god.
His lords have been his proxies in this war. Once you've destroyed them, Adir will have no choice but to step onto the battlefield.
In that moment, run your blade through his foul heart and end his existence.
I understand.
Not all of the lords are in the temple, Harkin. Some of them might be staying closer to the god. You will need this to access the heart of the Rogar realm, the Chamber of Lies.
Your gauntlet will be able to open the path inside the Chamber of Lies, if you allow me to prepare it.
Luck in battle, Harkin. If we meet again, it will be to celebrate your victory.
Harkin. Before you go...
Yes?
There's something strange going on here. I don't know what exactly, but I intend to find out.
The most difficult task still lies ahead of you, but did you find out something?
I could use some help.
Here,
This might be useful.
These savage Rogar have ruined my planetarium. Priceless books destroyed, and my device is in pieces. Without them, I can't use it fully. Welcome back, Harkin.
Excuse the disturb.
I'll wait for you to return.
What did you find?
Nothing.
You have a...
My brother, Simon, has been missing.
You are Harkin, right?
They say you fear no man. It's good to meet you.
My name is Matthew.
My brother, Simon, has been missing.
Where did you last see him?
He's a monk, like me. He might be in the wine cellar. He goes there quite a bit, with these... other meddlers. I just hope he's safe.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Thank you.
So it's true. Antanas is sending you back to the Demon Realm.
Why do you care?
Some traitorous men under my command fled through the passageway. If you find them on the other side, kill them with extreme prejudice. Their squad has a unique arm tattoo. That'd be the good proof to me that these bastards rot in hell.
I have met them already.
So, they're dead.
No, they are still alive.
Then get back there and finish the job! What is it now?
They were no match for me. Now where is my reward?
Reward? Come on. Bring me the evidence.
Psst. There he is.
Just the moment we saw that beacon. Just the moment we saw that beacon.
We lost some good men on our way here.
You! What's a convict doing there, roaming free?
You must be new here.
We just arrived. We saw the beacon and came to help.
All two of you.
Damn beacon. If we had ignored it, our men would still be alive.
What is this beast? I've never seen anything like it. But you killed it without a second thought. Maybe you could help us.
Help you? How?
In the back of the citadel, there's a grotesque thing spitting poison. It killed 3 men. Nobody dares get near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. I'll be inside, awaiting news.
So you've returned.
It's dead.
You may not be a good man, but you are very helpful. Take this as a sign of our gratitude.
We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned, and it burns deeper into me. Come on.